shalt endure forever, and thy remembrance unto all generations. Thou shalt arise and have mercy on Zion, for the time to favor her has come, to declare the name of the Lord in Zion, and his praise in Jerusalem. When the people are gathered together, and the kingdoms to serve Yahweh. Hear my prayer, O Lord. Let my cry come unto thee. Hide not thy face from me. In the day when I am in trouble, incline thine ear unto me. In the day when I call, answer me speedily. For my days are finished like smoke, and my bones are burned as a heart. My heart is stricken and withered like grass, so that I forget to eat my bread by reason of the voice of my groanings, and my bones cling to my flesh. I'm like a pelican of the wilderness. I'm like an owl of the desert. I watch and am as a sparrow alone upon the housetop. Mine enemies reproach me all the day, and they that deride me are sworn against me, for I have eaten ashes like bread. I've mingled my drink with my weeping because of thine indignation and wrath. For thou hast lifted me up and cast me down. My days are like a shadow that declines, and I am withered like grass. But thou, O Lord, shall endure forever, and thy remembrance unto all generations. Thou shalt arise and have mercy on Zion, for the time to favor her has come. Thy servants take pleasure in her stones and favor the dust thereof, so the nation shall fear the name of Yahweh, and all the kings of the earth shall fear thy glory. When the Lord shall build up, when the Lord shall build up shall appear in his glory. He will hear the prayer of the afflicted and not despise the cry of their heart. This shall be written for the generation to come, and the people it shall be created. he has looked down from the height of his sanctuary from heaven. Did Yahweh behold the earth to hear the groaning of the prisoner, to loose those that are appointed unto death, and to declare the name of the Lord in Zion and his praise. To serve Yahweh, and the kingdoms to serve Yahweh. He weakened my strength in the way. He shortened my days. I said, oh my God, take me not away. Take me not away in the midst of my days. Thy years are throughout all generations. Thou hast laid the foundation of the earth, and thy heavens are the work of thy hands. They shall perish, but thou shalt endure. Yea, all of them shall grow old like a garment and a vesture, but thou, O Lord, shall change them, and they shall be changed. But thou art the same, and thy years shall have no end. The children of thy servants shall continue, and their descendants shall be established before thee, who art the same, Yeshua HaMashiach, the author and the finisher of my faith, who for the joy endured the cross, despised the shame, and is sat down at the right hand of Yahweh, looking unto him, the finisher of my faith, today, yesterday, and forever. Lord, thou art the same, my King, and in the midst of all of my troubles, forever you remain the same.